do all the work for him. Now, we're going to get many dogs on as well. Let's give them all an opportunity to run in there if they want to. We'll provide the exact same thing all the other houses want. They have the food, the water, the shelter, but with these tassels, there are food perks. They now have a nice balcony to overlook the dog yard. They have a lot of shade underneath and the sun, and they also have the exercise built right in. So, folks, these are honestly a doggy condominium with a health spa built in.